everybody I've had who's done that slowly over a couple months and build them up to longer and longer trips has been able to get their dogs so that they don't get carsick.
Okay.